Mosey and Moses here. Today's video, just working our way from Minot, North Dakota. Gonna see how close I can get to Patoka, Illinois. I'm still 16 and a half hours away from there. Only got 9 hours left of driving. My goal is to make it there before end of day tomorrow so that I can get that delivery off tomorrow. Kenworth coming down the hill right there.
What?
sun out here. Thank you. morning sight this morning. Delivery off here in Patoka, Illinois. Now to work my way to Indianapolis. And my power device is going to be going off angle. Thank you. as well. Delivery is right downtown Indianapolis. This is always fun. The name of the place is G&G Metal Spinners. Gonna be a fun place to find. There it is, right there. Okay, they do got a nice spot for me to pull in there. That's good to know. Residential street. Oh my gosh, I cannot make that corner. Around the block we go. Yes, sir. water. Bumper. I'll pick the camera back up in a bit. Got that delivery done. Now to work my way down to Boston, Kentucky. And I did not bend my bumper. I got lucky. Luckily, they just unloaded me right off the street. Thank you. Go green. Such tight corners. I can't wait to get out of downtown. just got into Kentucky here at Louisville. Take this way because I didn't want to pay $15 to cross the toll bridge to stay on the interstate. Shower. These lights time too well. loaded here in Boston, Kentucky. Now to work my way to Bridgeport, West Virginia. Building their own natural gas plant. That's a cool old house.